This is Jenvel Earth, a health and longevity enthusiast who's also aging slower than Bryan Johnson. Jenvel is currently ranked fourth on the Rejuvenation Olympics leaderboard, where individuals compete to see who slows down their rate of aging the most. At a rate of aging of 0.67, she may be aging only 8 months every calendar year, meaning she could add over 25 years to her life if she keeps it up. What's also interesting is that Jenvel, unlike many other longevity enthusiasts, spends only a small fraction, eats a balanced diet including meat, and only takes 5 supplements. Let's go over Jenvel's daily routine, showing you how she slows her aging. Jenvel likes to wake up in the morning naturally, usually before 8 a.m. without an alarm, to maximize her sleep length and lower stress to start her day. She tries to get exposed to natural sun as soon as possible. Next, she typically has a cold bath or shower. She then eats breakfast, breaking a 14-hour overnight fast, which often looks like a couple of eggs with vegetables such as broccoli sprouts, tomato, avocado, and olive oil, or a smoothie that includes blueberries, pomegranate, chia seeds, cocoa powder, cinnamon, and parsley to boost her NAD levels naturally. She also likes to sip on decaffeinated green tea with bone broth, ashwagandha, turmeric, and ginger in the mornings. She then works for 2 to 3 hours. Make sure to subscribe to the Longevity DXTX channel to see the newest longevity routines and interventions. Jenvel is a biotech entrepreneur interested in artificial intelligence and automation. This means she spends a lot of time sitting in front of the computer. To minimize strain on her body, she takes regular breaks, maintains good posture, and rests her eyes every 20 minutes using a computer program. Her lunches typically include a large portion of fish, such as salmon or halibut, extra virgin olive oil, wild rice for carbohydrates to fuel her day, vegetables such as arugula, kale, broccoli, carrots, and fresh fruits such as pomegranate and blueberries. She aims to have organic and wild-caught foods when possible. Jenvel then goes back to working on her business for 4 to 5 hours. Her dinner options, unlike her other meals, are a bit atypical. For protein, she often consumes beef liver, bone marrow, and or bison meat with liver and heart. She'll pair this with vegetables such as broccoli, carrots, or sauerkraut, and fruits such as red grapes, papaya, blueberries, blackberries, raspberries, fresh orange juice, and fresh coconut water. Jenvel prefers to get her vitamins from food. She does take a few supplements. She takes Vitality Boost, a blend of NAD precursor and creatine monohydrate, to boost energy and performance, a 34-strain probiotic to improve gut health and digestion, L-glutamine to prevent and heal leaky gut, and lutein and zeaxanthin to promote eye health. Understanding the importance of exercise for longevity, Jenvel has structured a workout routine that maintains her health and fitness. Her workout routine always starts with stretching. It includes at least 30 minutes of cardiovascular exercise at a higher heart rate, with an aim to improve her VO2 max, and strength training, where she'll often use an assortment of exercise equipment, workout bands, and adjustable weights. While she doesn't divulge more details, including when and how often she works out, she seems to design her workout routine based on expert recommendations. To minimize stress onset and prevent stress, Jenvel likes to regularly use hot therapy, alternating between dry and wet saunas, red light therapy, massage therapy, and spending time outside in nature, grounding. In addition to helping with stress, these therapies can improve cardiovascular health, metabolism, inflammation, weight loss, and immune function. She also likes to simplify her life as much as possible to minimize stress, including ordering groceries online, giving her an estimated 3 hours in trips to stores, and occasionally healthy meal deliveries, saving her up to 14 hours a week. When it comes to testing her biomarkers of health and longevity, Jenvel only notes that she uses an Aura ring, especially for sleep quality and quantity tracking, and regular epigenetic clock testing to assess her biological age. She also notes that she avoids toxins as much as possible, especially those found in plastic water bottles and beauty products such as hair products, makeup, toothpaste, and toilet paper. As her day winds down, Jenvel starts her sleep routine, which includes deep breathing for a minute, using medical tape on her mouth to promote nose breathing, sleeping in a dark room or with an eye mask, using noise-canceling earplugs and having an air purifier clean the air in her bedroom. Let me know in the comments if you think it's Jenvel's routine, her genetics, or both contributing to her young biological age. If you want to see more effective longevity routines and emerging longevity therapies, watch these videos.